Now we see part 47, page 7, sin inverse x by root of 1 minus x square dx. Then I will say it. Actually, matter 1 is clear. So 1 by root of 1 minus x square sin inverse x dx. So now we put sin inverse x equal to t. Sin inverse x and differentiation 1 by root of 1 minus x square dx equal to dt. So, the 1 by root of 1 minus x square dx in the total of same thing, we will mark dt. In the sin inverse x, we will mark t. So, t u. Sin inverse x, we keep it as t. So, let sin inverse x equal to t. Appa idu t cube. Then, ipa round pannadha ellam sendha enna irum dt. Ipa limit um maarum. Ipa limit enna irukku 0 to 1. X vandu 0 to 1. Nama ipa t change pannitom. Ipa inga sin inverse 0, 0. Then sin inverse 1. Sin inverse inga 1 potta enna varum? Pi by 2. Because sin pi by 2, 1. Sin pi by 2, 1. So sin inverse 1 appina pi by 2. Now we change the limit also. So 0 to pi by 2 t cube. Now in the t cube differentiate integrate panuna t power 4 by 4. The limit is 0 to pi by 2. Now apply upper limit minus lower limit. So 1 by 4 pi by 2 whole power 4. Now we check the answer for this. The answer is 1 by 4. Yes. Here 2 power 4 appears to answer in our room. Pi power 4 by 64. 2 power 4 16. 16 into 4 64. Now for the second one. Integral 0 to pi by 2. Sin 2x is 2 sin x cos x. Already one cos x. Then dx. 2 value is there. Integral 0 to pi by 2. Cos and cos is cos squared x. Then sin x dx. Now usually n. In the sin x dx dt in 1. அப்ப இந்த cos x t அப்படின்னு வச்சுக்கலாம். So let cos x equal to t. அப்ப என்ன ஒரு மைனஸ் வருமா? Minus sin x dx equal to dt. Cos உடைய differentiation minus sin x. So minus sin x dx equal to dt. So 2 இந்த limit 2 mark போது. நெட்ல இந்த round பண்ணது போல இங்க ஒரு minus வேற இருக்கு இல்லையா? So இந்த இடத்துல dt. Then minus 1 வெளியெடுத்துடலாம். Now you can write it as minus 2. Then cos க்கு நம்ம என்ன எடுத்துக்கிறோம் t. So t square. So t square dt. And we change the limit. X இருந்தால் இந்த லிமிட் என்ன வரும் 0 pi by 2. T means நம்ம இந்த இடத்துல cos க்கு 0 போடணும். Cos 0. Cos 0 போட்டால் என்ன வரும் 1. Cos 5 by 2 போட்ட 0. So now we change it as 1 to 0. Cos 0 1 way. Then cos 5 by 2 0. T square. So this is equal to minus 2 t cube by 3. Limit is 1. Now 0. So minus 2. Upper limit minus lower limit 0 quarter per 0 minus 1 by 3. So minus minus plus. So the answer is 2 by 3. Now we check the answer for that. Now it is correct. So 2 by 3. Thank you.